Holla.
And talk about a division that's gone crazy here in OVW. It's the Femme Fatales, the ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest is a Diva Tag Team Elimination Match. Introducing first, Hannah and Holly, the Blossom Twins.
A four-corner tag team elimination. If one member of the team is pinned, both members of the team have to exit. So far, we know that the Blossoms are going to team together. Why would they not? They're special together.
The team of Lovely Lila and Taylor Hendricks.
And of course, don't forget, as we approach our Saturday night special tonight, we will be crowning the new Miss OVW. And Taylor Hendricks, of course, thinks you should just hand her the crown, Michael.
Well, Taylor Hendricks is the start of this. She even stole the crown out of my hand. Thank goodness the judges in the back told her that she had to give it back, because she was not allowed to have it until the competition came to finale.
And Miss Lila is quite the powerhouse here in the OVW locker room.
Yeah, but she's been very nervous lately. She hasn't been quite herself. She's been very self-conscious, insecure,
well,
very
insecure,
shy.
Yeah, insecure is the word for Lila right now, especially being teamed up with Taylor Hendricks.
Well,
you can see it written all over her face.
They are mismatched. Taylor, the strong, powerful, dominant extrovert. She's kind of an introverted.
Talk about strong and dominant.
The team of Raylan and Lei'd, Tapa.
And talk about somebody that's got a feel like her blessed. Raylan teamed up with the powerhouse that is Lei'd, Tapa, the lady that is sending a message to all of ladies wrestling.
The Queen of Rings is going to be the Miss OVW Queen. She's going to be on top of them all.
So you got your money on her. She can take the whole thing. Is that what you're saying?
Well, she's done very well. She's up on points. She's actually at 82 points right now. You're out of 100. And, you know, of course, the other, you know, Taylor's not too far behind at 79. Lila, you know, she's doing pretty good at 63. Blossoms are at 75.
You mentioned that you're going to have a conversation with Tapa, try to instill a little bit of your values in professional wrestling in her. Have you had that opportunity?
Oh, I definitely had that opportunity. Only problem is you don't speak English.
And the team of Jessie Belle and Stephon E.
Well, Stephon is someone that I've not seen here in OVW.
Oh, my gosh, it looks like Ann Una from Altoona.
It's not Martin Lawrence, is it?
No, not Big Mama.
Not Tyler Perry, is it?
No, it's not Medea.
Well,
look at the red lip.
That's not Eddie Murphy, is it?
She is so plump, that's for sure. That's not Mama Plum.
Well, I'm a little beside myself. Well, Stephanie, all right, that's fine with me. At least
hey,
Jessie Belle's
got yourself. You got a wife
got
at
a
home.
Partner.
Dean, you got a wife at home.
Stephanie might need a little electrolysis, though, on the
upper lip there.
Who's going to start? Keep in mind, one team member is pinned. The entire team is out. If Raylan gets pinned, Tapa has to leave. If Taylor Hendricks gets pinned, Lila has to go as well. If Jessie Belle gets pinned, then Stephanie, well, let's just leave that alone.
If one goes, they all go. Uh-oh. Having dress issues.
Right now, referee trying to get things under control.
And Lei'd Tapa doesn't like her choice of partner.
Called for the bell, and Hannah or Holly, and I'm just going to tell you straight up, as you've heard me a million times, I cannot tell them apart. They are dead up identical twins. I understand there's some little
Holly
thing,
Holly is
but
in
I,
the ring right now, and Hannah's on the outside.
How can you tell?
Well, she's closest to the title. The champion always stays with the belt.
As always, Michael, that makes absolutely no sense. Stephanie out here. All right, then Taylor Hendricks tags in.
Oh, my goodness.
Lila.
That's a big girl. She's strong.
Stephanie, wow, picks up Lila.
Get to Maloo, my darling.
Yeah, and then Stephanie, she's got it working and going on right now. Raylan comes tagging in, and Raylan, she's so sweet. She's
Lei'd Tapa doesn't think she can win this match with a tag team partner like Raylan.
Raylan's going to have a little shake. Oh, Stephanie, ducks under, does Raylan.
Oh, no. The wig.
Now I know who it is.
The third.
It is Tyler Perry.
It's a man. He's got pink underwear.
Oh, and a purple. Oh, my. Oh, no, we got a little... We have a controversy in the ring. Right now, I think it's not properly color coordinated.
It's a drag queen.
Oh, and he's backed into... Jessie Belle has left embarrassed, and I don't blame her. And Holly. Ray Lynn.
They'll get Lila. Leveling him. What a big move!
Right on top of just Jack Stephon's jaw. Oh, we got a cover. One, two.
It's
we got
over.
The cover. Stephon is eliminated as well.
It's over for Stephon. Jay Baxter the third.
And we are down to three teams. The Blossoms, Taylor and Lila, Ray Lynn and Lei'd Tapa. And Lola. Lola gets pushed by Taylor Hendricks, Michael.
Well, use her like a battering ram. That's the only way you're going to chop down that redwood.
Cranking one at a time. Oh, and the headbutt on.
Almost knocked Lila out. Oh, no.
Again, don't forget, Holly having an issue with Hannah because of the situation from last week.
Yeah, Hannah wants at it. She's chomping at the bit. She wants to take on Tapa. Now she don't want to wait for the special.
Well, she's not bound. She's bound and determined not to let Lei'd Tapa intimidate her sister, who is the women's champion right now. Keep in mind, as we mentioned, as you're watching this in the Louisville market tonight, 7:30 bell time for OVW Saturday Night Special. Wake up, Grandpa, get the kids out of the tub and be here. We will crown Miss OVW. We've got much, much more. We'll tell you about it a little bit later on. Also, don't forget, Sunday afternoon at 5 o'clock, OVW presents Old School Wrestling the way it used to be. 4 o'clock is when the bells open as Lei'd Tapa scoops up Lila. And we ring the bell at 5 o'clock. Come be with us for the OVW Old School. Last month, the superstar Bill Dundee was with us. Who might surprise us this month? That's tomorrow, Sunday afternoon at 5 o'clock for Old School. $3 are your tickets if you bring a stub from Saturday Night Special. So make a weekend out of it. Lei'd Tapa tags in Ray Lynn.
That was a filibuster, I tell you what. Folks, bring your corn on the cob, because if you didn't think Dean Hill could get any cornier, he's getting cornier because the grandpa's sleeping and kids in a tub.
Congressman Cruz called me about helping in for his filibuster. I was just a little tied up at the time.
Oh, well, leave it to a U.S. Marshal to come up with the government cliches.
Right now, Lila spins Ray Lynn off of her. Keep in mind, this is an elimination tag. And Tapa's got to be concerned right now, because if Ray Lynn gets pinned, Tapa is history.
Yes, he is. Lei'd Tapa does not want to be eliminated from this competition. She is so close. She's got it in arm's reach, the Miss OVW crown.
We've already eliminated Jessie Belle and Stephon E. Turns out to be a situation that Stephon may hope doesn't end up on YouTube.
I didn't know Jessie Belle knew how to turn a man into a woman.
Right now, Taylor Hendricks in and smacking around Ray Lynn. Pushes at Taylor Hendricks. Ray Lynn's just a sweet person. I'm wondering if she needs to rethink this career move.
Well, Holly just made her way into it. Now, Hannah, there's a double team action by the Blossoms.
Oh, double drop kick from the Blossoms on Taylor Hendricks.
Their arch nemesis.
Opportunity created. Taylor trying to get back over to Lila. Unable to do so until right now. Oh, Lila mistreated. Mistreated
what?
By Taylor Hendricks. And Lila says, well, do it on your own. If you're going to mistreat me, if you're going to belittle me, then do it on your own, Taylor Hendricks.
What an ingrate. What an ingrate on the part of Lila. Taylor has done so much for her. And what has she done in return? Nothing. Squat. Now make the tag. Get in there, Lila. Do your job.
Forcing her to get into the ring. As the Blossoms await Lila. Plancer.
Oh, no.
Got a cover. One, two.
Taylor.
Oh, Taylor Hendricks breaks that up.
Just
keep
barely.
In mind. Yeah, because if Lila gets eliminated, Taylor's history.
She has to hit the bricks.
But Tapa is in behind.
Oh.
Tapa loves
Wow.
Hand over the back. She comes up firing.
That was Holly. She almost laid out Holly, but Holly's coming back with a fire and a vengeance never seen before from Holly Blossom.
Tapa quickly over in the corner. Oh, double chop across the chest.
Here comes Hannah. Don't hit my sister. That's my sister.
Opportunity created enough for the Holly to be able to get out of the way. Tags in Hannah, and Hannah comes in possessed. Or Holly. I can't tell them apart. One fist after another.
Get a ride, man. It's been years now. Hannah's in there now, the ladies champion.
She has lost it. I mean, screaming just ballistic into the face of Tapa until Tapa lays her out. But will she have enough to get back up to a vertical base?
Come on, Tapa. All you got to do is level the blossoms and you're finished.
Oh, man.
It's like a domino effect.
You hear the response from Lady Tapa, my ring, my island. And right now she's wanting to vote off the blossom.
It's the Tonga death grip into her finishing maneuver. Oh, no. She got a modified maneuver for her. She hooked him off. Yes, it's over.
Tapa has eliminated both of the blossoms.
Here's your winner, the team of Ray Lynn and Lady Tapa.
Lady Tapa and Ray Lynn win the Four Corners ladies match. But what is this going to mean when Tapa tonight at the Saturday Night Special?
Tapa is taking care of business. She does not want to wait for the special. She wants that belt and she wants it bad. Oh, Holly comes in to try to save her sister. You both are going to get annihilated. Goodbye, Holly Blossom.
Lady Tapa sending a message to everybody in the women's locker room, but has her target on Hannah Blossom.
And she's going to execute her finishing maneuver.
Oh, come on. You got to wonder whether or not Holly and Hannah are going to be able to make it to the Saturday Night Special. Either which way, Lady Tapa has got her eyes set on the women's title. Oh, my word. This is a lady to be reckoned with.